She died of a drug overdose, people. And I know this because I can tell that she's a pothead.